שבוע טוב ומזל טוב, אליהו הנביא זכור לטוב. It is ראש חודש אלול. It is a moment that every one of us needs to take בעד השם the advantage of doing תשובה, where I need to repair, where I'm okay, ברוך השם. But fortunately, we know that we need to repair a lot of things. Now, sometimes we know that we deserve everything, but actually we don't deserve nothing because we are not so good, but still we think that we deserve many things. Sometimes, yes, in the book of God, Hashem wants to give us many things, many, many things, but He is waiting for one thing from our side. It's a prayer. To be able to receive what Hashem is preparing for you. It's like, for an example, we all know this famous story with this guy that was praying in Yom Kippur. He was begging Hashem, please, Hashem, 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 I want to win in the lottery. And the rabbi was looking at this man, he's the old tefillah, he's crying and he's begging Hashem, I want to win in the lottery, I want to win in the lottery. So this rabbi said to Hashem, Hashem, please, what is this for you to give him to win the lottery? So what is the million dollar, what is a million dollar for God? Give him a million dollar. But the rabbi received an answer, yes, we want to give him a million dollar, but he has to buy the lottery ticket. He never buys the lottery ticket. So how can he win in the lottery ticket, in the lottery? You know, look at Rachel and Leah. Rachel, we know that she deserved Yaakov from the beginning. Her mazal, her bishert, we said, was Yaakov. She said, I don't need to pray or to do anything to receive Yaakov because Yaakov is mine. Leah, she knew that her mazal was Esav. Leah, she didn't want to accept that she will receive Esav. So she was crying day and night and praying to Hashem day and night. Begging Hashem, I want to get Yaakov, I don't want Esav. In the end, what happened? We saw that the first one who got Yaakov, it was Leah. And Rachel, that was the mazal of Yaakov, Yaakov had to work for her another 7 years. So sometimes, yes, we deserve to get a big blessing, a lot of things we deserve to get, but Hashem needs our small prayer. So, Moray Rabotai, this is a beautiful moment for every one of us to take an advantage, to do reparation, prayers, teshuvah, amen, ken yeh ratzon, and shavua tov.